went to Folsom Hills, and I'd like to give a shout out to Mr. Perez because he made fifth grade awesome.
Hey, JT, I hope you're having as much of a fun time as I did when I was in fifth grade. And hey, Ms. Vickers, I just wanted to thank you for everything you did for me, and you really had a great impact on my life and what I'm doing right now.
I just want to give a shout out to Senor Perez for giving me a love of Spanish and just really making the classroom a fun time. I still remember the first day of school. You were welcoming us into the classroom, and then you had to answer a call on a banana, and that just made us laugh. It really reflected just kind of how kind and, you know, really how you connected with the students on that level. So thank you.
All right, hola, it's Sid and Sienna. Hi, Mr. Perez. Hi, Ms. Cruz, and hi, Ms. Kika. We just want to say thank you for everything you guys did for us. We always talk about elementary school was, even though we were little, it was like some of the best times of our lives, and we loved our class, and we loved everything about it, so we just want to say thank you.
Yeah, we like owe everything to you. Spanish wouldn't have been able to pass that without you guys, so thank you so much, and we're so thankful for you.